Well, Fox Carolina is your school station. Teachers and staff members in the Pickens County School District are getting a pay raise. It was approved in a recent budget meeting for next school year. The district says that the average teacher's salary will increase about 5% and support staff about 4%. The good news is that we're told this will not require an increase for taxpayers. The goal is that the new budget will help attract and keep highly qualified workers in Pickens County. And now.